Hey guys, Hash here from Hashtag and welcome back to my new video on OnePlus 8. According to a new report from Benchmark, the upcoming OnePlus 8 Pro, which powered by the Qualcomm Snapdragon A65 SoC, led to scoring 33,480 points in the AI test. But phones like Xiaomi Mi 10 and the Exynos-powered Samsung Galaxy S20 managed to score a higher AI points. Now, OnePlus 8 Pro placed at 22nd place on the leaderboard. Moreover, earlier Oppo Find X2 scored 39,638 points, which is much higher than the OnePlus 8 Pro points. Besides, note that the both smartphones are powered by a Snapdragon A65 processor. A few days ago, OnePlus 8 Pro silicone case showcased by Gizmo China claims to have 3 camera lenses assisted by ToF sensor. Other than that, the power and volume rockers are at their original positions on the sides. The camera model of OnePlus 8 Pro may consist of primary camera of 64 megapixel sensor, an ultra wide angle shooter, a telephoto camera with a 3x optical zoom, normal 3D sensor. On the other hand, OnePlus 8 Pro will have a 4500mAh battery that supports 50W SuperVOOC charger, additionally providing new 30W wireless charging as well as reverse charging. So it was the first time OnePlus included this option on the smartphone. According to the report, the device could be getting massive curved edge display and also come with a 120Hz refresh rate display similar to the Samsung Galaxy S20 series and Oppo Find X2. So let me know your thoughts about the OnePlus 8 Pro in the comment box. I will see you all tomorrow. Make sure subscribe to this channel for more updates about the OnePlus device and also don't forget to hit that notifying bell icon. Thanks for watching it. I'm Ashkar from Hashtag.